Oh man, I'm unmuted. No, I'm not. Here we go. Alright, I need to turn my game down. What the heck? Where do I go? Is it though? Here we go.
And the Lord saw the wickedness of man was great, and he repented he had made man on the earth. 40 days and 40 nights of this stuff.
There we go.
And the Lord saw the wickedness of man was great, and he repented he had made man on the earth. Rain. 40 days and 40 nights of the stuff, and he left not a thing that walked alive. You see, my friends, even God is entitled to a do-over. And what is Columbia if not another ark for another time?
Oh, interesting. Okay. That's real interesting, actually.
Stand down!
Stand down!
Let me search this area real quick. There might be another little voice thing. So the name, okay, that's important.
You know why these men?
thing of mine now.
Okay. What?
Jesus.
What in the world? What is going on? Thumbnail. Holy crap! I don't have money for that, dude. Holy crap, that was crazy. Say, seat of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. Okay. Give me the money real quick. I'm gonna need it.
I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs. Yes, sir. They got a tiger by the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on or run.
Interesting. What the heck? I have a feeling it's for something. Let's see. For something.
What the hell are they doing to her? Mr. Thompson, sir, I replaced the entire fuse back his ass. And the lights were all in working order last night. Last night? There they go again. We go through boxes of fuses every day as of late. Just in the siphon alone. I don't... Oh! Oh, something's happening!
So that's the girl? What? I'm so confused. Alright, so they're doing experiments on some girl and we're trying to, I guess, save her. I don't know. Good song, by the way. Really good one.
They've been watching it.
Oh, interesting. It's kind of creepy, I ain't gonna lie. Oh, here we go. Well done. EDL. Twice or something then. Oh, this is what they've been watching here. I'm guessing this is in the mirror or something. Yeah, it is a one-way mirror. She can't... She doesn't know that we're behind this. Two-way mirror? I don't know. Holy crap. That's how they've been watching her this entire time? That's wild. She wants to go to what? Is that Paris? Yeah. What is that? Oh!
Whoa! What?
She can just teleport? She can open portals?
That was...
No way! She can open portals. She can open freaking portals, dude. That's actually crazy.
This job's getting worse all the time.
What makes the girl different? I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
Interesting. How are we gonna meet her? Finally.
Hello.
Hey! Knock it off!
Stop it!
Will you stop it?
I'm not here to hurt you.
Who are you?
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. Come to get you out.
Get away!
She's missing a pinky. Also, why did they make her eyes so big?
Why? You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
I'll get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you? Give it to me.
I'm sorry, but her character feels really
it's a way out.
Poorly animated. I don't know.
Come on, this way.
I mean, it's all right. Oh, crap.
We'll see about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here?
Well, I'm trying, okay? Oh, crap. Holy moly!
Call the elevator!
What?
The hell?
Press the button!
Why would you call the elevator? Holy crap! What is that?
This way.
Will you slowly crap? That thing is huge. Holy crap, dude, whatever that thing is, it's so freaking huge. Holy crap. Look at that thing!
Come on!
crap! Bay. Interesting. What the flip just happened, bro?
No, it's me, Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
In the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a moment.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Go on, I just...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
So she just loves music, apparently? Great, because this game is filled with awesome music.
Where is she?
Oh, come on.
Hey, I'm looking for a young girl. Airship. That could be a ticket out of here.
Things rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
Strike then, dude. Come on. Skip. Try to be over here.
Hey, miss it. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. DeWitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
Well, how about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now.
She loves Paris.
As I know, don't smell much like that.
She can take care of her. Okay. No, I mean to be so rude. Holy crap.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. He said he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
You dislike the look you love it.
Can we leave now?
Yeah, we can. Obviously, I don't want
to
be here.
The water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain. Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the...
Hey, wait.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's doing it. How do you... Never mind.
Look at these. They're amazing. Which one do you like more? This one or this? The bird is beautiful, and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
I don't know. What is this gonna... the bird?
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry. My God. Look.
Are you all right?
It was my home.
We should get out.
Let's go.
They're just now seeing this. All right, let's go. Already, holy crap.
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
Wait, is that a... Hey, I know that sound!
Hey, I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device. There might be something to bring you back to.
It's probably. Yeah.
I wish to see you. It sounded like the clown vending machine from the first game. First two games, I should say. Oh, you wouldn't. Shut up. Okay, don't go into the back. Thank you. When revived, recover full health.
Different. I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe.
Oh, you guys are the guy from the beginning. Thank you. See, I knew it'd be a good idea to save him.
Kind sir, would you happen to have the time?
Why? Alright, you suck. Where are you going?
What's that?
There you go, little miss. Can candy here. It's your can candy.
Alright, let's get the frick out of here. Uh-oh.
Closing, everyone.
Yeah. Excuse me.
Benefit from a shine. Guess I have to pay much attention.
Who is that?
I just swapped out.
Wah. Nerd. Eat it. Beat it, sucker.
Sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take one.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady Airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend. Yeah, I have it. How do you want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Mm-hmm. I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
Ah!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me!
I thought I was gonna be like one of those things where he gives me like a chance.
Get away from me.
Hey, it's a shotgun. I want it. Oh. Why did you just go without me?
Surrender!
Elizabeth, where are you?
Where is she? Great.
Just stay where you are!
You should have come here!
Feel better already. Up in that tower? You think people like that are just gonna let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Let me see your hand.
Holy
what happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There.
Thank you. All right, get me out of here. Sure. Five more for playing Digital Revolution. I never played it, but thank you. Follow your DLC. Was that AK ammo? I just saw AK ammo. I'll give it a whirl. I'm about to shoot you.
Done.
Holy crap. She's quick at lockpicking. I'm glad I don't have to worry about stuff like hacking anymore. Clip increase. I'm not even using the pistol right now.
Need money? Soldier's Field, built in 1903 by the hand.
Interest is a profit having a bunch of carnies and carousels.
The place is themed around the children of national service. Train up a child in the way he should go, even when he is old and perfect.
Did you write that?
What I should do. I should actually just, yeah. Upgrade the pistol just in case if I ever need it. If I ever need a swap to it later on in the game. Then it'll be good enough to like do better. I don't know. It'd be more useful if I ever need to switch back to it. By hand? Thank you. Oh, what now?
There it is. First lady. Looks like it's heading for the dock.
That will take us to Paris.
Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
All right. Booker. Should we head to the gondola or take a look around the boardwalk? I suppose a place like this might have much we'd find useful.
Get your got candy here. Get your got candy here. Dollar bill. Carbine ammo. Alright. More lock picks. I can't even upgrade any of these yet. I don't have the money. I need to start saving up for those upgrades, dude.
Look, Duke and Dimwit. You know, remember, boys and girls, don't be a dimwit. How could you not know that?
Must be something particular to Columbia.
Oh, I loved those stories when I was a kid.
Summon the gondola if we intend to reach that airship.
We seem to be in control of something. Looks like this runs exclusively on Shock Jock.
Of course it does. Where the hell are we gonna find that?
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
That's convenient.
Gentlemen, the false shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his machinations? Or will you act for your women?
It's what you wanted!
Act.
Where's Elizabeth? Where did she go? All right, I'm done. I'm gonna be honest, I'm not the biggest fan of the fact that I can only hold two weapons, but like I was able to hold a bunch of other weapons in the first game, but it's fine.
And there won't be a line to get in.
Which one do I have? I don't have enough. Okay. Oh. Know how to fix it. Let's get fuse box. Puzzle time. What are we doing?
Oh, it's a bee. I hate these things.
Just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
Opening a tear.
boat!
Shit!
What? Are you kidding me?
I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world. Most of the time they're dull as dishwater. A different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes I see something amazing and I pull it through. There.
Interesting.
God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is. There is something.
Uh-oh.
Oh no! Close it. I'm trying!
Close it! I don't really understand what I just saw back there. But it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I can help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Through the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy an Eden floating in the mist.
George Washington, crazy. Can you unlock this real quick?
Come on, something challenging.
I don't know what to do about that. Are you serious? Hey, I actually want that. Hold on. What was that? Whoa, which one is that? It's pretty good. I need that. I got ammo. Yeah, I saw this one. This one's actually pretty good. You think tighten the noose? You are not hanging me right now. Sorry. Pistol RPG ammo. What? Oh, she got one too now. Okay, well. Coming. Okay. You know what I hate the most? Whenever games do crap like this, where they have snipers. Hey! Perfect timing. What? You... Okay. Okay, maybe RPG is not the best choice. What the heck are you on about?
Oh!
Wow, that isn't working. Hall of Heroes. Here we go. Gonna have more. Thank you. Still not enough to upgrade. Never have enough to upgrade, bro. It's super, super annoying. Damage boost. Could go do damage boost on that. Okay, well, I'm about to have to end the episode. It's near here. Alright, this is where I'll leave off here. Alright, I can't get anything about that. Okay. Good game. Can't wait to finish it. Bye-bye.